Bill. Can't keep a good man down, can they?
Just tell me what's going on in there.
This is disappointing. We'll rent and
we'll tough 4 months for you boys, I'd imagine. No, I just thought I'd come and put your mind at rest and everything's running smoothly. Until
we strike some. You put on a bit of weight, haven't you?
For God's sake, Bill, she's.
You're going to be a granddad, Bill.
I'm never going to hear the end of this.
I don't think your dad is the biggest problem here.
Boys, Eric.
Hey, Carlos. You're anxious.
Right, Bill.
What's the point of you being on the inside when you don't help us out, Dave?
Well, I'm only a counsellor, Bill.
So have you any idea where all this has come from?
The police have got this document. I told you, it's like a family tree.
What brings you all the way down from London, John?
General vibe of confusion and carnage coming from your end.
What are we going to do then, Bill?
We're going to find out who's behind all this.
Garvey. I don't trust him. Never did.
Was it you?
What?
To Garvey.
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 Do me a favour for a second, Gav.
Yeah.
Hold this up. All
right. You're only as good as the people you're with.
It's a Pringle.
Are you leaving for the country?
Happy family, isn't
it? Happy family.
Cheers, everyone. Cheers, man. I don't want to do any of this anymore. I just want to be a normal dad.
Tough decisions have to be made.
It's not the decisions that are tough, Bill. It's the actions.
I can't talk to you anymore. You just confuse me.
Do you love me? I love you.
I'm a friend of your son's.